so you will 6 feet underneath me. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to PWF episode number
6.
Yeah, 6. And we're going to take you directly to the backstage where Justin Roberts is with WMD.
Was a little bit uncalled for.
Yeah, that was a little bit rough. Only dominant diva, more like only diva. Period. I'm looking forward to seeing what she can do.
I agree.
And it looks like that group's the main idea was just let's go, you know, show what we can do, show the real power of the Supers.
And dominate.
Yeah. But right now let's take you with a bang, bang.
First match of the night.
OP title match, TLC.
Fatal 4-Way.
Yes, and we have Jared the War Machine, Reed, Deadpool, Green Lantern, and Bokuma, Ray Segundo.
Yes.
Well, right here we're going to go ahead and straight up get into the match. Look who's coming to the ring, Mr. Wade Wilson himself, Deadpool.
In his alternate costume, the X-Force costume, yes. I believe. Yes.
And we've been hearing rumblings from our PWF universe that there are connections between Deadpool and Elijah.
Oh, that's a problem.
No, I mean, I don't think Elijah's the type of your favorite of him.
You don't think so?
No, look how well he's treated Jack and Ken. Sort of,
yeah. And he's won basically every single match.
Yeah.
Mostly.
So, let's go ahead and get your prediction. Who do you think is going to win?
I am hoping for the main event.
Oh, I bet you are.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and pick. Ready?
Ready. You know, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised.
Me neither, because I knew what I was going to say. I think we're going to have a good solid match. And then it's going to come down to Deadpool and I'm not trying to put down the norms in there, but I mean, they're super. So, I'm looking forward to seeing that. But now, coming over, we have Ray Segundo, Folk Humor, hashtag Folk Humor, get that. So, yeah. I'm looking forward to seeing exactly what he can do. He's shown some promise, didn't last too long in the Elimination Chamber.
Well, you know. Apparently worshipping to Akuma, he just didn't get his blessing. No. So hopefully we'll see what happens in this match, if he did get the blessing of the demon Akuma.
You could say that he needs a raging demon isn't quite raging.
That's true, it's
more like a...
It's just a mad demon right
soft,
now.
Soft demon, warm soft demon, demon, little ball of anger.
Okay, so moving... Well, speaking of Akuma, we have a tag team match coming up later tonight. Yes, the best friends,
yes.
Wolverine and Akuma.
Goody Goody Guns.
The Dark Knight Rises team.
Ooh, no.
Dark Canada Rises team. Close enough.
Copy infringement. Don't do that.
it happens.
And we're going to Wade, Stokane, and Batman would be going up against Wolverine and Akuma. That should be a pretty promising match. It's a normal tag match, no belts, because none of them have any. And it's just going to be a pretty solid match. And one more. Guess who's here now? Guess who's here in the arena?
Guess who? Who's here?
Bane.
Oh, he's here tonight?
He has confirmed that he is here
in brightest day
in the arena.
Blackest night,
and he
no
will have a match.
Shall escape my sight.
First match in the PWF.
I'm not sure who it is.
Uh-huh.
We will find out when they come to the ring.
Interesting.
But he will have his first match. We saw what he did against Undertaker, Stomping Street before it became a street.
Yes.
Beat CM Punk for the title. Not only did he break the body of Big Show, but he broke the ring.
Two birds at one stone.
I'm looking forward to seeing just. I feel bad for the poor soul that just done it first.
Who do you think is going to go against Bane?
Hopefully Jacob.
This night will fall. You would think that.
And that's not a shadows. But, well,
do. Every episode, almost. It's just constant hate.
He's not even on this one, are
you? Not even, yeah, see, there you go. He did so well, he just needed a break.
Yeah.
So,
he was in a dark match against Elijah. The last dark match we had.
That's true.
One.
Well, yeah. But that sucks with the GM.
It did. It really did. It really did. You have no clue. I know him pretty well. And we're going to go ahead and get started here with a nice move by Deadpool. Look at Bokuma going straight outside to the ramp, throwing the ladder inside. He wants to get this started early.
He wants to finish it early as well, get that belt already, and just take it back to Akuma and just bless it with all his dark art.
And what are we going to see here? Looks like Deadpool throwing it, but the ladder just falls right out the ring. Just like, that's pretty much what happened.
Ray and Green Lantern are going at it.
So, okay, do you think our announcer table will make it through this match?
You know, it's a possibility. I'm hoping it does. Because every time we have a match in the PWF, our announcement table gets destroyed.
Yeah. It'd be nice to
have
somewhere.
To come back and set it back up again.
It'd be nice to have somewhere to put my computer for the rest of the match.
It would be nice. I think somewhere in the future, from now on, if I can make a suggestion to the GM, we should have an announcement table. We should just have chairs and just sit there.
I like that idea. So, right now it looks like we got Rey, Segundo outside, Fokuma with Green Lantern going at it. Nice swing neck breaker. What is going on here? Deadpool gets caught by a belly button. Now, Jared WarMachine Reed hasn't, and this is no disrespect to him at all, so take this with a grain of salt. But he hasn't been winning that often in the PWF.
He hasn't.
He's won a match or two, but he hasn't been dominating.
Yes.
But we know that he is a dominating individual.
Very
it's hard to argue that with Deadpool just beaten to a pulp with that ladder right now.
Yeah.
I do see a lot of power inside of him. I think he's as close. I'd put him and JP up there to as close as supers as we have with
him. Really? Okay.
Just for the sheer power. Nice, nice drop. But I don't know. I still think Deadpool's going to retain. And I don't know if he'll be able to last with these two really good supers in the ring.
Yeah.
But I kind of want him to win. Yeah, because there's a trend starting.
Uh-huh.
All supers right now have belts. Yes, all supers that have belts at the moment.
Well, let's see. Cap has the top tier championship.
Yeah. Dark Matter belt hasn't been given out yet.
That's true.
Deadpool with this title.
Yeah.
And then
for now.
And then the tag titles.
And the tag titles.
Deadly Alliance.
Scorpion and Sub-Zero.
Yes, that's all supers right now.
Let's see what happens.
I'm starting with the bringing WMD into the picture and showing how the Bane promos have been so eerily, dominating.
Yeah.
Over normal people. It looks like they're starting to be a line drawn.
Yeah.
Between normals and supers. Oh! Nice reverse by Ray, right on throwing Deadpool right under the ladder. A line being drawn between supers and normals.
Well, maybe in the future we might have a match. Or later on. To see who is the top people in the PWF. Normals or supers.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens.
We did have, not what you're talking about, we did have that Elimination Chamber.
Yes.
With Cyclops, Doom, and Redfield going up against Rey Segundo, Fokuma, and, nice ladder shot by War Machine, and Anthony Ryan, and to be honest, Dominic and Fokuma just didn't last too long.
That's true, they didn't.
I mean, Anthony Ryan did well. He lost his grudge match in the dark match.
Yeah.
To Doom in that I Quit battle. Oh, nice back body drop. But it was. I don't know, he's done well.
He has done well.
But yeah, anyways, let's get back to this match. Oh! Biscuits and gravy. Go ahead and slather it all on him. He's injured. Nice bulldog into the ladder.
Raking the eyes.
What's this? Oh, God.
Very nice by Deadpool.
That just drove his head right through the mat. What's Deadpool planning right now? He's picking up the ladder. Boom! A reversal! I didn't even get to finish my boom shocker locker.
Green Lantern taking Jerry the War Machine out of the ring.
That's twice we've seen Deadpool with some really nice ring awareness, knowing where the other competitors are. But right now, he needs to get his butt up because Green Lantern's going to have to take his belt. Oh my gosh! He nearly fell. Nice job getting him down, and good job, Deadpool, getting both competitors down. Yeah, very nice job. What is this? And a boom, swinging neck breaker, boom. Nice job by DP, Wade Wilson, whatever you want to call him.
Deadpool passes this over, a little shotgun to the back. Nice belly-to-belly.
WarMachine just says, you know, I ain't got time for that.
Ain't got time for it. Raise
this
out onto the ground floor below.
Irish Whip.
The one more time.
Nice enziguri by Deadpool.
Very nice by Deadpool.
Yes. Deadpool's impressive.
Very.
He's done well this match. But one thing I will say about this battle is everybody's trying to get to the top. Everyone's going for that belt. As soon as they have a slight chance,
just a massacre everywhere.
Yeah, right now two people, three people down, and Grizzly could be no. Two people get up right in time. Nice job by Green Lantern jumping down. Bulldog. Beautiful move by Green Lantern.
Sleeper hold to Deadpool right now. Try to wear him down.
He's gonna put him to sleep. He's gonna make him see dreams. Freddy Krueger, get your claws ready because he's about to take a nap. And he's out of the sleeper, going for the belt.
Yep.
This could be the match. He's got the title in hand. But Green Lantern jumps right behind him with a
power
bomb. Beautiful move.
Green Lantern going to try and get the title now.
Right now, everyone's out of the ring. This could be it. But he can't reach it. He just couldn't reach. Oh, holy Moses. He couldn't do it. Nice reversal by Deadpool. Oh, head scissors. Nice, nicely done. What is this? Reversal of the finisher. He was going for the Deadpool dumpster dive, but we saw how that ended up.
Nice little bulldog. Oh, what's this? Well, ladies and gentlemen, it appears we're going to have Green Lantern's light onto Fukuma.
This is it. Oh, through the table. WarMachine just slams right through that table.
Boom! Green Lantern's light connects.
Right now, this is Green Lantern's win. Wait a minute. Nice job, Deadpool. Seeing that the ladder was open. Seeing Green Lantern could get to it. And not. He's going to push him off. Boom! Ladder falls down. Oh, no.
What's WarMachine doing? Boom! Very nice.
Tough acting neck. Nice move. Oh, God. This is so much travesty. So much hate in the
just pain everywhere.
Going up
these
the top,
two are
gonna
go at
War
it right
Machine
now.
And Fukuma, what's gonna happen? This is not good. We know the overpowering ability.
Oh my gosh.
Someone drop off the ladder. The pain, the agony, there is no way you can fake that, ladies and gentlemen. That is a 10-foot drop. That hurts. What's happening? I thought he was about to grab the belt.
Yeah.
Deadpool's going
now.
Up. Oh no. Oh god.
What is this?
Twist of fate! Nice move by Deadpool, getting him off that ladder. But you gotta think, that distance, that had to hurt himself, too.
Agreed.
Right now, this match is wide open. Anyone
sidewalk slam by Green Lantern. Can he come up and grab?
As soon as someone gets a chance to go up and grab the ladder, someone gets it right back up.
Yeah, every time.
Powerbomb barely misses that ladder. That would have been damaging. So
it
dangerous.
Hurt.
Chimichanga kick! Nice.
Kick
move.
Is deadly.
Yeah, that's just because he hits
Deadpool
you right
the ladder
in
now.
The throat. This. Oh no, something's got to give.
Ooh, nice reversal by Jared.
Punches him
and
down.
Punches.
Oh no, he's
Deadpool
going for the belt.
Out.
Going for the belt. Oh no, Liz. He's got it. He has the belt. Your
new
OP champion, Jared the War Machine Reed.
Very well done in this match.
Yes. Every time he was up to the top, except for that one twist of fate, he just overpowers me.
Yes.
I think that the pure strength of Derrick, he's showing the ability to get it done. Yeah, he's really impressed. Now, let's go ahead and take back what we said earlier. We now have one normal.
Yes.
Who holds the title, and it is that man. Jared,
climbing
the War Machine Reed.
To show the PWF universe that he is the new OP champion.
I was impressed, ladies and gentlemen. I hope
very
you are
impressive.
Too. He deserves that belt. He has fought long and hard for it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is for this show. Oh, but wait, there's more.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Kano's. For when the cereal just isn't enough and milk isn't good enough, you want your milk to be bloody red, get some Kano's.
Kano's.
Put a fatality
in every bite.
In every bite. Ladies and gentlemen, next is Bane. We're going to just replay this promo so you understand just the vengeance, the hate, the terror that he instills in people right here. He is breaking the ring and breaking the Big Show's body. We talked to Bane not too long ago.
Episode 1, I think.
Yes. One or two, when PWF first started. And he did say he wanted to be here at one point. Mm-hmm. I didn't think he meant it.
He was still with the WWE at the time.
But that was before... He was champion then.
Yeah.
I don't think he had the belt with him, though. But he... Here's where he took down Undertaker. I was at this match. He survived 3 tombstones, 5 choke slams, 2 last rides.
And a Hell's Gate.
Where, how he got out of that, he just lifted him and just tossed him out the ring like it's nothing.
Now this match was just a fantastic match by itself. Some people say they gave it 5 stars. I'll go the extra one, give it 6.
Yeah, I can see that. For the WWE Championship.
It was Bane versus the wrestling god,
yes.
CM Punk. And apparently this god was crucified. As you can see.
He was not part of the League of Shadows.
No, apparently not.
And here he comes.
No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
Oh, dear God. No.
Coming out with a bang. Just instantly he just came out. It's crazy. I'm scared for everybody that's going to come out.
Not a... What's the matter? CM Punk's whole thing.
Yeah.
So
try to fight Bane in this match.
I hope it's someone of equal stature.
Yeah. That make it even.
Yeah. Name of, I don't know, squash match could happen. I'm not sure. Will we see Incredible Hulk?
That'll be a good match. I think that's
a possibility. Jared will work with Hardy for that. I don't see him really doing. But, I don't know, we're about to find out who's opponent. Let's find out just where he comes.
Not familiar, I don't...
Let's see... Oh, no!
Why?
And it's Dominic. Dominic Raybug, the... A superhero who's not a superhero.
Yeah.
He believes he's got powers and he probably believes he can win.
Well, we'll see what happens. I mean, we've seen some shocking things in the PWF before. My Little Pony, for example.
And here he comes into the ring, happy as all get out. Just glad to be here, glad to take on Bane. He's ecstatic. He's just glad to be on.
He's thrilled.
Now let's just see how thrilled he is after this match.
We'll see what happens.
He could win. I'm not counting him out yet. That's just rude.
Yeah. Here we go. Already.
Oh, nice drop toe hold. Already got him on his feet. Oh, this is what he could use to beat him. The speed and agility.
The speed. Yeah, what Bane gains in strength and power, he lacks in
speed.
Speed.
Yes,
and agility.
He really does. Another nice drop to hold. He's trying to keep him off his feet. Oh no, why did he taunt?
The amateurism.
Oh,
wow. Very nice by Dominique.
He's giving him a battle at least.
He's trying.
Those clotheslines and that STOs are just...
It's powerful.
What is it? Not a power
bomb.
Power bomb
right... No! Oh, very nice.
Broke his body. That had to hurt.
Just reversals constantly, one after another.
Going for another powerbomb.
And another reversal. Dominique is trying to stay alive in this match. Trying to.
Every move
is a reversal.
That Bane makes, it seems like Dominique knows it's coming.
It seems like Dominique has studied Bane a little bit before he came to the PWF.
Now he's taunting again. Why is he shoulder charged by Bane? Why is he? You said the amateurism.
With these continuous taunts, this might be the end of Dominique.
Nice, and
this
Oh, no.
The strength of Bane.
Just showing off. Just drops him.
The pain.
This is it. He breaks your body.
He is
that
broken.
That is the end.
I think this could be it. One, two, three.
That's the end of the match. Beautiful match. Good win by Bane.
Very good win.
I mean, what were we supposed to expect? Dominic put up a great fight. A great fight. But as soon as Bane landed that, that Venom Slam.
Yeah. That was
just,
it. It was over.
Yeah, you knew it was over. That second time, that, like you said, the amateurism, but he should not be a professional about it. He really, when you've got a superhero like this, a beast on the ropes,
yeah,
and you're beating them, don't let up.
Yeah.
Maybe next time.
Stay on him. Maybe.
That was his problem in the Elimination Chamber, and that's his problem against this.
Yep.
I mean, one day maybe he'll learn. I don't know. But if he wants to have a career in the PWF,
he needs
to learn.
Standing tall.
Alright, we're back in the GM office now. Let's see what they have to say. Alright, so it looks like we've got a match.
Alright.
It's going to be Brandon White Knight Snell versus Albert Wesker. Don't know what type of match yet. And it will be whoever wins.
Yes.
Goes on to face Captain America at the Umbrella Corporation paper.
And right now we have Team Dark Canada Rising.
This was set up by the PWF Universe, Batman, and Wade the Canadian Steel King.
Why they chose this team, I will never know.
They see something.
I think they're hot. That's what
I
think.
Yeah, I think maybe they saw something in Wade that's not there. Talent, maybe.
Maybe talent, or maybe just one goof off team, like Team Hell No.
Yeah, true.
We'll see how it turns out against the best friends.
Yeah, they're gonna be look at Batman just showing the pride of the bat. And I don't see that tag team doing much. And here we go with Team Best Friends. Akuma's buffed up a little.
Akuma has buffed up a little bit.
A lot.
Ever since that loss,
I think he went to the gym, practiced some more, you know, Gahadokens,
yeah,
Raging Demons, I think.
A lot of training around the world.
Yeah, I think he's
trained with a couple of Street Fighter people,
mm-hmm,
and see
he's
how
he's
that
ready.
Went. Yeah.
Probably been beating up a lot of cars.
Yeah.
But now we get to see him in action with Wolverine again. And this should be a fantastic match. Not sure he's going to win this one. I don't know.
Already can see the size difference already. You can barely see Wolverine.
I'm here, Bubba. And we have Umbrella Outbreak Mints. When your breath is just ranky and it smells like a zombie, get something to make it better. Outbreak Mints, brought to you by the Umbrella Corporation, who reminds you to purchase the next pay-per-view for free on YouTube when it comes out. And we're back to the match.
And we are here with this tag team match.
Nice move.
Already Wade just wanted to rush into this match.
One. I thought that would have been a three. We know how Canadians are.
just gives up right there. But
Batman,
he gets back up one more time.
Batman already looks like he's upset.
I will be too.
Actually, let's, you know.
Akuma says he wants Batman in the ring. He's going to fight all of them.
We had Batman on with us a couple episodes ago, and he seemed like he was positive about one. That's when he announced one of the tag partners. Actually, right now, let's go. We've got a microphone on Batman. Let's go ahead, click in, and see what he's got to say.
Wade, what are you doing? What are you doing? Thank you. Elbow drop, boom! Yeah, I got this, Wade. Get your ass out the ring, bitch.
And it looks like Batman's just upset with Wade.
Very upset.
I mean, he was losing it. Good thing he got tagged in. Let's see. Oh,
very nice by Akuma.
Right to the cowboy. Right to the cowboy.
Nice move. And boom! Oh, ducked under the elbow into a German superplex. Suplex, my mistake.
Not only has Akuma buffed up a little bit, but it seems during that absent time, he's trained a little bit as well.
Oh yeah, he's a lot better. He's much improved.
Very much improved.
Looks like Batman's trying to take control of it. With a... Oh, he whiffs on the move.
Oh, taking back Wade.
Why did he...
Which I'm not sure why. Uh-oh, Wade's putting Akuma up. Nice reversal by Akuma.
Yeah, I need to start giving Wade a little bit more respect. I feel he's got some talent. Maybe we just haven't seen it much yet. I need to look at this reversal. Just picking up Akuma, throwing him down, knocking him down.
Knocking Wolverine out.
Line, bitches, hit, beat. Looks like he's doing fantastic.
German suplex.
Boom! Shakalaka!
Tagging Wolverine in.
This could be interesting. We have Logan going up against
the Canadian. Actually, both Canadians in this match.
Both Canadians. We have one from Canada, another one from Canada. I'm just going to assume...
Which one of them is better? We'll find out.
Just going to assume Wade's from Winnipeg, you idiot.
Yeah.
This Jericho reference. And I don't know about Logan. Akuma's from parts unknown. We genuinely do not know.
Yeah.
And Batman Gotham City. Ah, oh, he went for the... Woo! But he missed. Missed. Who's your pick to win this match? 1, 2, 3, go.
I'm going
to
go with Akuma.
Good. And Wolverine. What's this? Oh, DDT from
nice
the
DDT.
Tippy tippy top. Beautiful move. Oh, elbow. Standing elbow. Vintage Logan. Vintage. Look at that flying elbow. Yeah, right. Wade's doing pretty well. He's doing better than he did.
Yeah, I agree.
When he first came in the match. I don't know what Akuma's got planned, but this is giving Wolverine time to taunt. Throwing him back in the
back
ring.
Back into the ring.
Good. That was a good job.
Going for the pinfall. Very smart.
Just a one. Surprise. Surprise.
Boom!
Man, I am impressed with all these opponents tonight. With all the competitors. We've seen great matches. I'm looking forward to that match with Brandon and Wesker.
Absolutely.
I don't know what it's going to be, but that will be coming up next in our main event of the program. And remember what's coming next, ladies and gentlemen. The Umbrella Corporation pay-per-view.
Can't wait for that.
Where we will have... Remember, here's an important part. Important part to remember about Lesnar's match tonight. He still has a title match. No matter what.
That's true.
That 7-minute match that he asked for. And the GM gave it to him.
Yeah.
So, and we have... looks like Wade typed. No matter what, he's got that match ready to go. But will he have two chances? That's the question. Now, from what I understand, go ahead and clarify this for our confused viewers at home. The 7-minute match is not, well, it's not based on like boxing. When the time's up, you give a decision.
Yeah.
If Wesker has not pinned, made him quit, KO, ring out, something, submission, anything, by the time 7 minutes hits, exactly 7 minutes,
yeah,
the timer will start when the bell rings. He does not win.
Oh.
Captain America keeps the title. I think that's a brilliant move. Interesting match.
Sleeper hold onto Batman.
Go to sleep. Nice job getting out of that by Bats. Always give away a secret.
Batman taking it to Akuma.
Oh, nice, nice.
Very nice by Akuma.
Into the turnbuckle. Will we see a tag?
Yes, we will see a tag.
Oh, God.
Wolverine's about to fly.
Woo!
Right there.
Nice splash. Now he's back out on the apron. Nice neck breaker. This is turning into a dot.
Going for the pinfall. One.
Still just a one. The resiliency.
Nice little drop kick by Wolverine.
The resiliency in Dark Canada Rises is fantastic.
Very. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Let's see what happens now. I believe. There we go. DDT.
Another DDT. Nice move by Wolvie. Taking care.
Ow.
One Canadian taking out the other. That's going to be a one, two.
Very close.
A two count. Oh, my God. That was close. Come on, ref, get some glasses, get some contacts, get some visine, whatever you need to do to fix your eyes, bro.
Batman has never faced a mutant before. Already, Batman is bleeding.
Yeah.
Due to the adamantium bones in Wolverine. It just hurts.
Yeah.
Take it way down.
It's like Wolverine
decides, like, you know what, I'm gonna let Akuma take care of this.
Wolverine was in control of the match. They know it's about over. Nice, German. Ring awareness.
I don't know how Batman's gonna.
He needs to get a tag.
He needs to get a tag, but I'm not sure.
I don't think he wants to. I know he doesn't really trust Canada over there, but I don't think he wants to tag, even though he needs it. We know Batman is a very prideful person.
I don't think he can make a tag. It's just Akuma's just throwing him in and out the ring, just throwing him around like a ragdoll. We never seen Batman like this before.
Uh-uh. This is a situation we do not often see Batman in. What's Akuma doing?
Just taking it to
submission. Abdominal stretch. This match could. Oh! Break. Well timed rope break. Boom, nice German. I don't know what's about to happen.
What's going on here? Very nice.
Oh, Hurricanrana. Going for the pinfall. One, two.
Just a two count.
Oh, goody, goody. Another nice kick.
Here goes the kick. That is the last escape Batman can do.
Yeah.
Akuma's just walking around the ring waiting for him to come back in.
Looks like Batman's trying to find a spot.
And it looks like he can. Akuma's not giving it. Very nice reversal.
Nice!
This could be it.
This could be a turning point.
No, but Wade decides to go after Akuma himself, trying to prove to Batman.
Stupid Canadian.
This could be it. And he's going to let his partner finish off Batman.
You see,
he had enough of him before. This could be it.
What is this?
DDT
onto that already injured head. Look, okay, I'm just going to point out one thing about this match.
One, two, three, it's over.
Yeah, one thing I really want to point out about this match, just look at the difference in the two teams.
Yes.
The best friends did wonderful team
work. Great tag team work.
Just an example right there, that tossed him into there for the splash. Constant tags. When Wolvie went for the pin after the DDT on the already injured head, Akuma went and knocked out the Canadian. I mean, it was beautiful teamwork, which you never saw.
No.
From Dark Knight Rises. If anything, you didn't see teamwork, you saw bad teamwork.
Yeah.
Wade trying to go out there and get Akuma when he should have stayed and got the tag.
Yeah.
And just, I know that this tag is voted on by the PWF, but I don't know if it's going to work. I think Batman would be better used in a singles environment.
Yeah, I absolutely agree.
And we'll see. I mean, we do know Bane is now in the PWF.
Yeah.
So, we know Batman wants a shot at him.
Yeah, agreed. Or they might be the new tag team. I don't know. That would be pretty interesting to see.
True. That would be interesting.
Best friends are celebrating.
Look at their good camaraderie.
Very good. Both warriors.
Yeah.
Both great warriors. Yeah.
And now, we have Michael Cole in the ring with JP. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh! No,
what
he's
in
here!
The world?
He's here!
Brock Lesnar is here!
We have seen this is the third time he has attacked JP. No.
Just the cowardice of Brock Lesnar.
Wow. Yeah, the GM has not announced a match yet. But I can go ahead and tell you guys. Wait a minute.
Well, it seems
Inferno
that
match.
GM has decided on a match. This is the first Inferno match in the PWF.
Inferno match. This should be good versus the White Knight, who has, you know, who tries to cleanse the world, make it a better place against Wesker, who's full of sin and Ouroboros. Now let's see, will the fire be cleansing or will it be a punishment?
We're about to find out shortly. The White Knight comes down to the ring, towel at hand, every time.
Yeah, as I was mentioning, I know the GM has not announced it yet, but I can expect a match between Brock Lesnar and MJP. I can see it at the next, or at the upcoming Umbrella pay-per-view. Now, what stipulation will be there, I'm not sure. I will try to get an interview with the GM soon, and on the next Dark Match, have an update for you. And Brandon's the White Knight coming to the ring, looking happy. You know he's excited he got the shot.
Very excited.
Who's your pick to win?
I'm gonna go with Wesker.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Man, this type of match, it's more of a quote-unquote heel match.
Yes.
I feel that he's got more of what it would take.
Absolutely.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to give you one last commercial break. Send you straight to the Umbrella Corporation. For all your T-Virus and other virus and letters need, whatever you need to go straight to Umbrellas. Disclaimer, they do not sell actual umbrellas.
Ah.
They're, and now we're back to the match. Here we go, and out comes Albert Wesker. Good timing for that commercial.
Very nice.
So what's, we've seen these people in a match already in the King of the Ring finale.
Yes.
So what do you think? What do you think is going to happen here? Who do you think is going to have the upper hand? I know you said Wesker's going to win. That's your pick. But, keys to the match.
This will be mostly a back and forth match.
Yeah, agreed. The fire already there.
Yeah.
That's going to be a nice intimidation factor for the White Knight, being already engulfed in flames. Remember, this is our first Inferno match. Curious to see exactly how this goes.
Yes.
This is Wesker's first match since the King of the Ring finale. No. Yeah, this is his first match since the King of the Ring finale.
And here we go. The fire rises as we speak.
And everything is set. Here we go.
Who will be burned tonight? Will it be Brandon?
Yes.
Fallen from God and just sent through the bottom of hell.
Will the White Knight fall from grace and be thrown in the pit of judgment?
Yes.
Or
will it be Wesker?
Will Albert Wesker fall? Well, he don't have that far to fall.
No.
Just will Wesker atone for his sins? Will the White Knight try to throw him in the flames and burn out the wickedness?
Indeed. It's going to be an interesting match, regardless. I wish whipped by the White Knight.
I know, sitting near the ring. Whew!
It is hot.
It's warm. It's not going to lie about that.
Agreed.
Nice little heater. Nice swinging neck breaker. Beautiful move.
Thought about making some s'mores on the way up there. Good lord. Right?
We need to just pull up a chair and make some s'mores on the ring.
I hear you.
Yeah, I think that's a brilliant idea. Cook some fish.
Cook some... I'm sorry. Cook some fish.
I don't want any fish, I'm sorry.
Okay. There's some fish.
Hungry, what?
High as hell. Anyway.
Hungry. And right now, it looks like Brandon's taking it to Wesker. Putting him on the top rope. Will he? Look at this. Beating him right in the nape. And.
Going up. Oh, very nice.
Nice. I find it fitting that the Inferno match was on the, same show that Bane, The Fire Rises, showed up.
Huh.
Fitting.
Very fitting.
Nice reversal. Right now, Brandon Snell's in control of the match.
It looks like, yeah. But don't count Albert Wesker out too
early.
Oh,
no.
It's too early in the match to make a determination.
It is. It really is.
I apologize. I'm just a little tired.
Oh, he went for the Tree of Woe, but Wesker counters it and gets out of it. Look at this, beating him in the face. Boom, 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 boom. Nice moves by Wesker.
Very nice moves by Wesker.
Musical moves. Look at the White Knight tearing him down.
Nice reversal by Wesker.
I don't like... Swinging neck breaker catches him off guard.
Already you can see the flames starting to rise just a bit.
Every time a severe move hits, the fire rises.
Yes.
He's going to put him
Wesker
in the flames.
Trying to roll him through, but White Knight gets back
not,
up one
not
more time.
Not quite ready. Not quite ready. I think I'm curious to see exactly what happens if Brandon Snell wins this match. What will the outcome be due to the at the pay-per-view with the title shot?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know exactly what will happen because we know Wesker, like I mentioned earlier, already has one. Here we go. B.O.W. Punch! I'm sure he'll be a little upset. Oh, the Ouroboros.
Very nice.
Nice move. This looks like this match is just... Wesker's got it in hand now. I don't... He's owning. Going to the top rope. Oh, headbutt.
Trying to headbutt reverse of that.
Very, very nice reversal.
Very nice splash.
And right now it looks like Archangel the White Knight is tearing, is trying to make a comeback.
I think it's somewhat of an even match already.
Yeah. Wesker had that little streak where he started dominating.
Yeah.
He's got him in the corner. I hope that
nice
Angel...
Nice little soda charges onto the turnbuckle.
I hope that Angel's wings don't catch a flame.
Interesting fact, Angel wings don't catch on fire.
The more you know.
The more you know.
I wonder if Wesker knows that. Because the more, as you know.
Yeah.
Knowing he's happy about him.
It's true. It's just like Wesker's coat.
Also, that's flame retardant.
That's flame retardant.
Bullet retardant, flame retardant.
Yep.
Any other retardant you can have. Nice superplex.
What? See another BOW punch now?
BOW punch! And this is just...
He's gonna roll him to the flames.
It looks like Wesker's
taking
over.
This looks like this isn't gonna take his time to roll this White Knight to his death. If he can. Nope, reverse.
Nice reversal. Even though White Knight might not be winning the match, he's doing his best to stay in.
Let's just stomping a mud hole on him.
Stomping that mud hole. Mud hole. Ouroboros. Ouroboros. Crowd's really into this
just
match.
Just kept going.
This
Wesker just taking it to the White Knight.
Yeah, it's,
more soda charges.
I think right now Wesker's showing I am better than you. Oh, clothesline knocks him right down. Wesker really is. It seems like he's on a mission to prove who's the better man.
Oh, seems like he's trying to make him burn already.
He's got it. He's got it. Will he? Oh,
nope, not yet.
That had to hurt.
There's still more fight left in Wesker. White Knight.
He's coming back. Nice clothesline. He's making a comeback here.
Oh, really?
I don't know what's going to happen. It looks like Wesker's taking it to him with the punches. He's one of the better strikers in the PWF. Oh no. Will we see the BOW backbreaker?
It looks like
the pain, the agony, the torment.
It's just pain all around.
Nice tag team, Wesker Bane. Breaking backs everywhere.
Very nice.
It looks like White Knight's getting some confidence doing his cartwheel. But ends it with a blow.
And then that confidence is shattered by the blood in the ring.
Yeah.
Already it's a satanic ritual. There is blood. There's fire.
Ouroboros slam. Wesker is bringing out everything.
He's
not holding back any punches. He wants to put this man. He wants to burn him straight to hell. He wants to murder him. We already have heard
him
say he wants to kill Cap. He wants to kill White Knight too. Will this be the end of the match?
I don't believe so. It's still going.
White Knight gets out. Any minute now, this match should be over. Unless something drastic does decide to happen. White Knight can't land anything. Every move he tries gets reversed.
I think it's all this the fire that's everywhere. It's just messing with his mind or something.
I think he, due to his being from heaven and all, I think the fire might be kind of immunizing some of his power.
Agreed.
And it looks like White Knight will kick out again. That's the third time Wesker's gotten him just right on the verge of burning.
White Knight will not give up.
Nice swinging neck breaker by White Knight. I don't understand what's going to happen. Right now, he is... Wesker's got White Knight by the throat, taking him to the devil's door. All he's got to do...
Is knock,
and he'll take him.
Yep.
Because it's almost over. The sins of the White Knight are coming through. This could be it right here, ladies and gentlemen. White Knight could be. He's almost dead. He's bleeding bloody.
What's gonna happen? Can he get through?
This could be the match.
I don't know if he can. Nope, not yet. Oh my god, again?
Just go through the door. You're already at the devil's doorstep.
Wesker what? Just reversing everything and literally, so is the White Knight.
Everything that happens right now, Wesker is stopping. Nice, nice swinging that breaker by White Knight. Oh, wow, this has been a fantastic main event. I know Wesker's owned most of the match, but all in all, it's been a great time. And here we go, B.O.W. Punch! This has to be it, ladies and gentlemen. There's nothing.
One more thing.
I mean, Wesker,
here we go.
He's got so much momentum.
Is this it?
This could be it, everybody. Say good. Oh my god.
Nope, not yet.
White Knight, just give up. Just give up.
White Knight just.
Dear god.
Already.
Another BOW backbreaker.
You have to wonder when the White Knight will give up. Because yeah, already it's just all Wesker constantly.
Yeah, it's literally been all Wesker this match. At least for the last 70% of it. I mean, White Knight has done absolutely nothing. Nothing against him, but he's just... It's been a poor showing.
Yeah, agreed.
I mean, he wanted a title shot.
All that fire. And here we go.
This could be it. Ladies and gentlemen, and he gets it. Match is over. White Knight is on fire. Everything is done. White Knight wanted a title match, but he does not deserve it, does not get it, never will get one again. Well, I can't say that.
Wesker. Wins the match, and he will be at his company's pay-per-view, the Umbrella pay-per-view.
Wesker really
coming soon.
Really showed up
against the top tier champion,
Captain America. He really showed up.
Absolutely.
I mean, he did his best. He it looked like he wanted to
I believe that he is sending a message to Captain America.
Yeah,
saying,
watch out.
I'm gonna give you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Look back soon for episode 7, the pay-per-view.
Umbrella Corporation.
And that is all. Facebook.com/SizzlingPapayaGaming. Twitter.com/SizzlingPapaya10. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Check out the other videos for the PWF, Mass Effect 3 videos, and more. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'm out.
Woo!